Hi, my name is Kathryn Patricia Cobbler, and I'm a loop pedal violist and composer. So basically what that means is that I use this device called a loop pedal, and I turn myself into a string orchestra with my solo instrument. I hope you enjoyed the first piece. It's one of my favorites. It's called Cradle. For this concert, I want to encourage you to choose a word that holds meaning or significance to you and to create an art piece around it. For this performance, I've chosen a word that I've included in a painting that will be showcased throughout the performance. The next piece that you're going to hear is from my EP, Catch the Rising Sun, and it's entitled Icarus. Stay close. Hope you enjoy. I want to thank you so much for joining us for this concert experience. It really has been a joy to share my music with you. Special thank you to the Shenkman Arts Center for supporting this concert. If you want to experience more of my music, you can head over to kathrynpatricia.bandcamp.com. Wishing you all well. Take care. Bye.